go through the GA since we are a leaderless movement. Hello, I know. That's what we're saying. That's what I've been saying since day one. Fuck the GA.
The announcement is tonight.
Remember, we overthrew the GA one time and they came right back.
Te calles, me cabrón.
Next on stack is Patrick.
I forgot. So, who knows what the CCA is? So, there's a 626 project going on right now where people have been occupying outside of the Central City Association location. Tonight, their plan is to go to Olympic and Figueroa.
Across the street from LA Live.
What is this? To protest the oil company that is associated with the Central City
Chevron.
Association, Chevron.
About to commit ethnic cleansing and basically evict everybody in downtown LA. Move everybody from Skid Row somewhere else and rezone the low-income housing for commercial use because profits can be made with the stadium. So that's one of the reasons, not to mention the fact that they financed and supported the raid, not to mention the fact that they're actually the global business group or something. Okay, I just wanted to get that back to you. I'll see where you're going.
And so, yeah, it's actually been fun. People have been just going out, hanging out on the sidewalks, singing. It's actually really nice. It feels like
camp. We disrupted their meeting.
Yeah. It's nice to wake up and see a bunch of suits and ties getting disturbed by you. So, just if you feel like going out and just having a good time with some old occupiers and reminiscing on what Solidarity Park was, it's a nice thing to do. Come on out tonight, Olympic and Figueroa.
Definitely have bagels and coffee tomorrow morning. Got it hooked up.
I'll put it in a nutshell. Let's change the real estate laws. That's what we need to do.
That's what we're doing. All right. Okay. All power to all people. Let's hear that a little more.
Hi. Tell me your channel so I can tell my one viewer to go to it. It's
XBones.tv.
Alright, so go there to see the rest of the GA, okay?
I can help you recharge if you want to.